7 years, America has risen to the challenge of what he called the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked. After trailing the Russians for years with our manned space program, and after that sudden and horrible fire on the launch pad during a routine test, I killed American astronauts Gus Grissom, Ed White, and Roger Chandler. There were serious doubts that we could beat the Russians to the moon. But tonight, a mere 18 months after the tragedy of Apollo 1, the entire world watched in awe as Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin landed on the moon.
The big news came just a moment ago. Mission Control gave the spacecraft permission to go for the extravehicular activity, that is, for the walk on the moon, far earlier than anticipated, 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Now, the important thing when you're penetrating the module is your attitude and your relative speed. Now, let's say this is me here in command module, and this is you. You know what? This thing sticks out here in front, that's called a probe.
Is that true?
Absolutely. And Tracy, I'll tell you, you feel that thing slide.